I got this side of the mound completely removed and made up into a hill. This side's still here, but it's starting to get cold now. It's freezing at night. So I got a decent sized hill for the kids. The fiber cloth that was on top of the chambers and the piping and stuff. And yeah, 115 hours on the Kubota, it's running good. Spent quite a few hours, probably 4 hours today, just moving all this dirt. Let's go on top of the hill here. So yeah, now we got a good flat top and a good view. Oh, kids are home from school.